the journey from Adam's Peak through the highlands of Sri Lanka to Nurelia is very diverse. Along some reservoirs and tea plantations, it goes up to 1,890 meters to the cool City of Lights, as Nurelia is translated. Nurelia is one of the country's most popular tourist destinations, known for its cool climate, beautiful landscapes, and colonial architecture. The area is known for its picturesque waterfalls, such as Lover's Leap and St. Clair's Falls. The landscape is dotted with rolling hills, dense forests, and serene lakes, providing ample opportunities for nature lovers and photographers. While not directly in Nuwara Eliya, Horton Plains National Park is in close proximity. It is known for its unique ecosystem, including windswept trees, grasslands, forests, and frequently racing clouds, creating an atmosphere more reminiscent of northern European landscapes than tropical ones. The 9 kilometers circular path initially leads to the small end of the world. Despite the steep drop of only 270 meters, the view is already impressive. The real highlight, however, is the actual end of the world. Here, the cliff plunges about 800 meters deep into the valley and, in clear weather, offers a view all the way to the coast of Sri Lanka. Another attraction on the circular path is the cascading Baker's Waterfall. From a height of 20 meters, the water rushes freely in free fall, providing a picturesque sight. Subscribe to me and check out the other videos about Sri Lanka or our tours around the world.